My advice for young women is to find your heart. Know your heart, know what your passion is, and then find your voice. Be able to articulate what it is that you want to do, what change you want to make in the world, and then never give up.